Now I do.
Perfect for a werepire.
I love you, bro.
Love you too.
Virtual insanity.
Oh shit!
Dance music.
Well, I think it is. It is the last area. No, no, no way! They did. Virtual my ass. This is giving me a headache. Oh, it's the virtual boy.
Uh huh.
And you die.
Oh fuck no! Watch, no, you're laughing.
I saw what it was. This stage will make you want to kill yourself, I guarantee you. Hey, get through it.
That's bullshit! This is bullshit! This is bullshit! This is bullshit!
Fucking diarrhea fiend. Into it. This is fun. Holy shit! Oh, that is sick! nobody said it was going to be easy. I was doing so good. That was. I bet you anything, it ruined my groove. Cracking jokes, this requires complete total concentration. Something I've noticed is we haven't unlocked any characters yet.
Look at what all the nerds are for.
Hard.
Well, he's supposed to represent insanity.
Yeah.
Is he driving you insane yet?
Yes.
Well, welcome to Virtual Insanity.
Your turn. No! Yeah, it's like, okay, whoever's turn it is, the other guy has to go play Kingdom Hearts.
Except, I can't play Kingdom Hearts. My phone's dead.
That sucks. Where's your chart? Where's your phone at?
Eat a dick! Fucking red laser people. Fuck all. The fuck?
Got this by the ass. I believe in you. Josh, I believe in you. I believe in you. My turn! Yeah, guess what? This is probably the first of three. Dang! Woo! That was close! Hungry, hungry hippo dicks.
Nah, this isn't fucking insanity.
What, this ain't?
That's what I'm saying. They're like, oh, this isn't insanity. You haven't seen insanity yet.
Probably not. If I know this nerd, I know Freak Zone Gang. It's only just begun. You're about to find out what I do here in a minute. This is some straight up Batman NES shit right here. Oh, that's a sick jump. But guess what? I'm 100 fucking feet round. I can do it. Yeah, that is a sick jump. Got it. Suck a dick, bitch. Breathe, honey, baby. Just breathe. Not what I meant by breathing. Oh, horse shit! Why did I jump into that? Whatever. Come on, Penny, think. Poster! Ah, fuck! Fuck me! This horseshittery!
give you a lot of room to fuck up now, does it?
Oh, fuck!
Oh, thank God in heaven. Kegs. Oh, horseshit!
Be you, I will have my 15.
Good. That was a nice shot. Fuck out of here with your bullshit. I said, yeah, it is, because it'll come back with the one up. Never mind, I fucked up bad. Oh, fuck! Nerd! Oh, what a surprise! It's the Nostalgia Craig. Totally wasn't expecting you to bump into him again. So you really made it this far, huh? Seems you did as well. I will be the one to save the world and all the glory will be mine. Really, I mean, I've kicked your ass like 4 times already. Plus, I'm the main character, so you really want me to want to try this again? Oh, look at me! I'm the angry video game nerd and I'm the main character. Shut up and die!
This you.
Okay. Nerd! Fuck you!
Wait, there is something I noticed. When he shoots his bullets, I can duck under him. Hunter B, you're a genius.
out of here!
Ah! Dick! Booyah!
Virtual red and black bullshit! Fuck this level! Fuck this game! Fuck him! I reset all this shit earlier! Now it doesn't have as much magic! Fuck you anyway! Stay right there, fucking nerd! Critic, how many lives do you have? Death Rock Thieves is coming. Creator of all, this is just the big game you've been playing. Oh, from the movie. See? Holy shit, you were kidding. It's really that stupid character from the movie. I have a ball on my back. I'm going to sacrifice myself to weaken him. And the glory will be mine! What an asshole.
Holy shit!
He's calling!
This won't make your issue. His hands don't one-shot you.
That's usually a good thing.
Yep, definitely going.
Yeah, going for Maple. Oh, shit. Dude, this make my arm hurt! My arm is already dead.
Nope, you see? So much for Critic weakening him for you, huh?
Huh?
So much for Critic weakening him, right?
I know, right? Not like nostalgic Critic, though. I can't call him an asshole. I lied. You're an asshole. God! They don't go off screen!
Oh,
definitely Maple Story. Yeah, but I think Dan's gonna do that.
He said his hands. Like whenever he slams his hand down at you?
Yeah.
Got punched. Yeah.
Nothing.
Nah. Like,
this is making my fucking hand hurt. See? Play fucking Metal Gear all the fucking time. His Magnar, not good. Yeah, I was trying to get the bottle clear. Come on!
Come on, Cole Smoker. You Stephen King, look away.
Hands,
spear just dropped too. Thank you, because I need to rest my arm. God damn! At least it doesn't feel fucking cheap.
Hmm?
I say at least it doesn't feel cheap.
For nothing, critic, asshole.
Pretty took a hit. Woo.
Thank you.
Man, this is hard.
There's only one.